We are hosting them here every year. We have an island-wide summer camp. This year we have it at 12 centers around the island going on.
How many students?
Roughly, we have registrations are still going on. So for parents who feel that their children are left out, they are not left out. They could still come down and register. It's not too late. The camp varies. The numbers varies. Like today we are at the Ave Maria Center, and we have about 100 children who have already registered. And I know the other camps, their numbers are increasing tremendously as the day progresses. We have facilitators here. We have the coordinator, and they are all staff of under the education system through NICE. The coordinator, the assistant coordinator, the facilitators, they are here to assist the children, and this is all part of the contract stipulated under the NICE program. So they are here to be with the children. They take part in reading and writing. They take part in arts and crafts. They take part in sporting activities. And some of them have been carnivals. They have been cultural performances like June Quayol. They have been jazz activities.